dead drops before the fanatics dig them up. Tune into our signal and track them down.
Approach and identify yourself. Long abiding citizen, hostile, not hostile target.
Burning. When will it stop?
Thank you.
The fanatics are using the Foundry's crucibles to brew up toxic chems to use in their weapons. Those weapons are aimed at us. We need to sabotage those chem vats. Find something you can chuck in there to ruin their supply. I'm sure they have barrels of who knows what that will do the trick. Foundry fanatics won't mess with us again anytime soon. You're a hero, pal. You brought us the time we need to regroup and live another day. Head on back to the pen for a debrief, but don't let your guard down. Never Let your guard down. Hey, just wanted to... What the hell is that? You better get back here. Fast!
Ugh! Shit. I'm no stranger to post-war world, but that was... Guess I've gotten too comfortable.
You're keeping us all safe. So you, still looking for those steel ingots? You still want to talk, huh? After what just happened? Thank you. You didn't have to go through with this after what happened. I appreciate it. Thank you. You didn't have to go through with this after... Later, I hope.
We were taken by surprise. Damn it. This wasn't the victory toast I imagined. We lost some good people to those things. Ugh, look, I hope you don't feel responsible. This happened on my watch. It's on me. I suppose you're leaving now, aren't you? Wendigos? You mean those things that eat people? I don't think so. Aren't those just a legend? The old hands did used to talk about things like them. Boogeyman there crawled around the foundry, taking people in the dark. They had a name, but I don't remember it. Whatever they are, they die. And that means we can fight them. Not that I'm looking forward to more of that. We don't say stuff like that around here, at least I don't. To pretend that losing people isn't just a fact of life, it'd only make things worse. Right. Hey, you did a lot for us today. Your raid on the foundry saved us big time. The fanatics would have hit us soon in the worst way. But you bought us some time to regroup. Someday we'll have the muscle to retake our home. I really believe that. Maybe you'll even be there to see it. Until then, we'll keep fighting. And we'll always welcome your help. Fly safe. You still here?
I'll be damned if I get driven from my own home.
You ready to get airborne? And you can tell me all about it when we get back. Hop in and I'll fire her up.